That is what they expect. Not one of the 39 witnesses that have appeared before the committee indicated that the White House directed or was